Hi, my name is Ruben Alves. I'm from Robotics Academy, and today you are going to see what is rosrun and how to use it. For that, you are going to use this platform, of course. If you don't know, Robotics Academy is a platform that allows you to learn ROS fast in a really practical way. Okay, let's get started. For that, let me launch a course here. I normally launch this ROS basic course, but today let's see another course. Okay, mastering with Tiago, for example. Let's start this course. Wait some seconds until the platform loads everything. Yeah, the instructions, the simulation, and the web shell, almost there. Okay, everything is loaded. Okay, rosrun, let me give you an example first. Here we are on the navigation topic of this Tiago course. If you check here, we have here at some point the rosrun command. For example, here we have rosrun command key teleop. If you just run this command, let's see here the robot. The robot should, we should, if you check here the instructions, we should be able to move the robot. So let's run this command and see how what it happens. Okay, we have this message here that allows you to move the robot with the keys. So let's try to rotate the robot, for example. Yes, I'm rotating. Let me move it forward now. Yes, it's moving. Let's move it right now. To the right. Okay. Now move straight again. Move front, and yeah, here we have it. Okay, now let's leave this command. If you see here, we have run rosrun, the name of a package, and rosrun teleop. If you just go to the what this command does is basically run this executable that is on this package. If you just see rosrun minus help minus h, for example, we see rosrun will locate a package, this package, and try to find an executable called this, for example, key teleop. If it finds it, will run this argument with run this, not with the arguments passed. So what's the advantage? Imagine if you didn't have this rosrun, you should go to this package manually and try to find this package. For example, let's go to the rosrun key teleop package. Okay, here we don't have the key teleop Python file, so let me move back. It's not on the shared folder, so let's see, maybe it's on the bin folder. Here we don't have the key. As you can see, we don't have a package. Oh, okay, it's not here. So let me try on the lib folder. Let me see if here I have. Oh, here I have the key teleop file, the package. And oh, here I have the key teleop. I can just run this file with key teleop and we see the same result. So let me rotate the robot again, for example. As you can see, okay, I'm rotating the robot. Let me stop and key. As you can see here, I can execute this file manually, but it takes some time. I have to know exactly the location of the package. If I just run the pwd, you can see here where we are now. It's easy. Imagine if you have to run 10. This is a single executable file. Imagine if you have to run 10 different files located in different packages. Would take some time to rosrun to each package and run this command. That's why rosrun is really powerful. We just say, imagine I'm on the home page, on the home folder. I just run rosrun key teleop and key teleop, and here we have it. You don't have to know the exact location of the executable. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, you give us a thumbs up, and you can also subscribe to our channel and press the bell for a new video every single day. Either you like the video or not, share your comments on the section below, and thanks for watching.